Today we're reacting to J. Cole Middle Child.
Have a little excitement in your voice, bud.
Jesus. No, we're not.
Yes.
Doing an intro.
That was good.
No, it wasn't.
We're going to play it.
Nope, redoing it.
We're
redoing it.
What? I'm just doing so discreet. Go then.
Yeah, no. Good evening, everybody. Welcome back to another reaction. Today we're reacting to J. Cole Middle Child. I think we're a little behind on this one, because I feel like I've seen some remixes come out already. Couldn't tell you who.
I don't know if I've ever heard J. Cole. Just being honest.
I've heard the name. I don't know that I've listened to much of his music, though.
Yeah.
We'll give it a shot, though.
Let's do it.
Here we go.
You good, Tim? Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit. The real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance.
What?
I'm just saying, that's somebody making a comeback. Like,
yeah.
Because I know that's a big name, but I feel like I haven't heard it, like, recently, you know what I mean? I don't know. But I'm just saying, that, like,
first
verse is, like, you're mounting a comeback.
Yeah.
Or you're mounting, you know what I mean? Another, you know, something.
Something's coming.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You're loading the clip. You're writing down names, making a list.
Checking it twice.
Okay. He's not Santa Claus. Good.
Isn't that what he said?
God, no, he's not checking, making a list and checking it twice. No, that's a holiday song. I'm making a list and checking it. Who's naughty and nice? I don't know that that's the list he's making.
Shut up.
Niggas been counting me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit.
Damn it!
God! Told you!
He is Santa Claus! Damn it!
You doubt me.
I do.
Alright, let's keep going.
One's been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit, the Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, it's hard as it get, I do not smell powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm not with a sip, I ain't copping no pill, but you do as you wish, I roll with some fiends, I love them to death, I got a few mil, but not all of them rich, what good is the bread if my niggas is dope, what good is first class if my niggas can't sit, that's my next mission, that's why I can't quit, just like LeBron, give my niggas more chips, just put the rollie right back on my wrist, this watch came from Drizzy,
I like that, just talking about the reason he's got to keep going is because he got to help out his buddies.
Yeah.
He's got to get his buddies there too.
No, that's cool.
You got to take his team with him.
Yeah. This is really good.
Yeah.
Like, the beat is so...
Yeah. It's awesome.
Good.
Yeah.
No, this is really good.
But be for the nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame. It won't be cause my shit ain't selling the same. It won't be to sell you my latest no sneakers. It won't be cause some nigga slid in my lane. Everything.
I like that. If I smoke another rapper, right? Like, obviously, if he gets into a beef, like,
yeah.
Pretty much what he's saying is, like, I'm not coming after you to get
clout. Or fame or money or anything.
Yeah, like,
I'm
just
it.
Going toe to toe.
Yeah.
Because I think I'm better than you.
Yeah. Yeah.
I like that.
Rose is destined to change. I love you little niggas. I'm glad that you came. I hope that you scrape every dollar you came. I hope you know money won't erase the pain. To the OGs, I'm begging you now. I was watching you when you was paving the ground. I copied your cadence.
He said the Bentley was dirty, but damn.
I know.
Dude, he was mudding it.
That's dirtier than my truck was last month.
That is... Like, seeing a truck like that, but that's an expensive car.
Yeah.
Sorry, I had to pause it on that. Wow.
Mirror your style. I study the greats. I'm the greatest right now. Fuck if you feel me, you ain't got a choice. I ain't do no promo, still made all that noise. This shit gonna be different. I set my intentions. I promise to slap all that hate out your voice. Niggas been
that's what I'm talking about.
What just happened?
Really sure, but it pauses. This guy is mudding his Bentley.
I know.
This is awesome.
Names, I'm making a list. I'm checking it twice, and I'm getting them hit.
Some hunters camo.
The fake ones is lit. The game is up balance. I'm back on my shit. The Bentley is dirty. My sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it. You all on my dick.
Did he have actual rappers' heads on the wall?
Their heads on the wall.
I just poured something in my cup.
Whose heads are those?
I've been wanting something I can feel.
Your favorite rapper? Coxie 6ix9ine. Yes. Yes. The mumble rappers are on the wall. Oh. That is so cool. Oh my god, that is great.
Oh, I need a beer.
Oh my god, that is fantastic.
That is the best. That is.
Oh. This name plaque says ask for a feature. Oh my gosh.
That is awesome. All right, let's go for it.
Instant J. Cole fan. Put it on their neck, I got them stuck. I'm gonna give them something they can feel. Bet ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand, no man in the middle. Two generations, I'm little bro, I'm big bro all at once. Just at the lap, we're 21 seconds. So that makes the whole middle child thing make sense. Because he said, I'm in the middle of two generations. Because rap is obviously way different than it,
you know. Oh, yeah, totally.
Than it was.
Yeah. Because you have the whole generation of mumble rap.
So, okay, the middle child, like, the name of the song makes sense now. And that is, like, I love how he brought that together. You know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
That's, because he's kind of like, I'm in the middle, right? Like,
yeah.
I sort of came up in between.
Yeah.
I don't know. I liked it. Sorry. Jigga for lunch, had a long talk with a young nigga Kodak. Reminded me of young niggas from Vienna. Straight out the project, no faking, just honest. I wish that he had more guidance for real. Too many niggas in cycle of jail. Spending their birthdays inside of a cell. We coming from a long bloodline of trauma. We raised by our mamas, Lord, we gotta heal. We hurting our sisters, the babies as well. We killing our brothers, they poison the well. Distorted self-image, we set it to fail. I'ma make sure that the real gon' prevail, nigga.
Wow.
I just poured something in my cup. I've been wanting something I can feel. Promise I am never letting up. Money in your palm will make you real. Put it on a neck, I got them stuck. I'ma give them something they can feel. If it ain't about to swat, don't give a fuck. Pistol in your hand will make you real.
So we didn't pause it right there, pause by itself, but I don't know what that was meant to be.
That was odd, but...
Yeah, I don't know.
That's how I grocery shop.
Yeah. Dude.
That was really good.
That was
Dude, awesome. The heads on the wall, it's got you 6 times.
I know.
Oh, it was great.
That was...
No, because I was confused by the name, like, middle child. Like, what's he going to rap about, like, middle child?
Yeah.
But that makes a lot of sense, like, yeah. In between two generations.
Yeah.
Because I feel like a lot of rappers fall into that, you know, that,
mm-hmm.
not fall into, they're in that.
Time like, period, yeah.
Yeah, where they're, like, they're kind of, like, at the beginning of when mumble rap came up, but they're, like, so they get, I don't want to say they get grouped with it, but they get seen as that, you know what I mean? Like,
yeah.
Because I feel like there's so many rappers out there right now that would have blown up. 10 years ago.
Right.
But they're not big because everybody is, you know.
Yeah, into that style.
Yeah.
No, that was amazing. Like you said, I'm driving the Bentley through the mud. I'm
mud in a Bentley? Instant respect.
Instant fan.
All right.
I mean, I would love to do that someday.
Yeah. That would be sweet.
All right, guys. Thank you for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment below. Sorry. My bad.
Excuse you.
We'll see you guys next time.